Ravine, dear. I am positively mortified you had to endure that frog fiasco last night.
Well, when you're next in line for the throne, you're poised like a panther, ready to expect the unexpected.
Your ear?
What? Those pesky mosquitoes. They're everywhere. Please. Miss Charlotte, I can no longer ignore the throbbing of my heart. Even though our time together's been brief, it's been heavenly.
Thanks, Prince Naveen. It got me blushing like a...
Would you do me the honor of becoming Princess of Maldonia?
Are you serious?
As the plague.
Yes! Oh, I most definitely will marry you! Oh, there's so much to play. I'm in the guest list, the dress, the music, the flowers, the shoes. We're gonna have ourselves a Mardi Gras wedding!
No!
What do we do now?
Because somebody let our froggy prince go, Larry. I'm reduced to asking for help from my friends on the other side. Now,